After a ragged round of pit stops at 31 of Justin Haley, a wheel comes off, and there's fire under the left rear of that car. Penalties on the 2 for uncontrolled tire, the 11 for equipment interference, the 3 for removing equipment, the 15 too fast exiting, and the 5.
The left rear lug was very, very stuck. Almost would even come off, so sorry about that. Really nothing Calvin could have done. I don't know what was going on. We're going to look at the wheel.
So no penalty on the 5, just a slow stop.